Let's get this pouty started. Yes. So when Wrigley and I were approached by this amazing company, the owner was just the sweetest, and I can't even explain how much it warmed my heart because the email was addressed to me and Wrigley. And the reason for that is, what's special about this dog box is that it includes items that are for the owner as well, which is very interesting. And this is indeed going to be a surprise for me because I have not opened it yet. So the only reason why I'm opening it first is because I wanted to give a proper review, because you guys know how I can't really get Wrigley on camera. But I have a feeling that he might not even care that the camera's there. Let's jump into this box because I'm very excited to get the pouty going. Okay. Oh my gosh, look how cute. I can't even already look. Let's get this pouty started. Yes. I knew this would be right up my alley, and of course Wrigley's. There's so much stuff in here. Okay, so this says the ultimate dog potty. This is the September 2016 box, and here's their website right here. Turn my flash on, that's much better. Turn this over. Oh, no, I don't want to see what's inside. But oh look, it says Wrigley with a heart, and then it says the box value 2 times worth what you pay for them. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I gotta flip it over. Okay. Oh, okay, so oh look at this, you guys. Wrigley is gonna go insane. But where to start? Oh, let's look at this first. Okay, I have no idea what this could be. Noble Pet Company. It smells good. Ooh, okay. So after flipping over my handy dandy card here, this is a 6-piece gift set from Noble Pet Company. I think we've covered that. And so what you get in here is going to be the Shield Me Insect Defense Spray. Also have the At Peace Calming Spray with Lavender and Chamomile. Yes! The Royal Spot Hot Spot Spray. This is the Noble Nose Vegan Nose Therapy Balm. This is a sample. There is a card in the box that explains what the products are. I'll insert a picture here. So we've got these. The Big Daddy Biscuits, Farm to Table Dog Biscuits. You know you want some. These are perfect. They're made in Georgia. These are grain-free, and they're peanut butter flavor. Let's see, the Big Daddy Biscuits are $7.50. What is this? The toy? Whoa, what is this? This is amazing. Look at this. Easy to fling far with just one finger. That is a freaking heavy duty toy right here. It says OMG. Anima fingers. Anima bounce technology. Super bouncy weighted ends help cartwheel product forward for further distance. Wrigley loves stuff like this. It's his favorite type of toy other than, you guys know how he loves his squeak squeaks. He probably won't even give this a second look until he's done fawning over that, but I know he's gonna love this. This is such a nice toy. Wow. So this is $8.99 retail. We still got a lot to go, people. Next, we have, we've got to look at this. Wrigley is gonna go crazy. Look at this thing. Oh my gosh, you guys, he's gonna be so excited. I can't wait for him to come in here and open this. This is a Zippy Paws doghouse burrow. This is worth $15.99. It's an interactive puzzle dog toy. I've never heard of these. Zippy Paws. Look at this. Wrigley is going, oh my gosh, it squeaks. You guys, he is going to go crazy. He is going to go nuts. They all squeak. They're little puppies. Look at this. I'm whispering now because if he hears a squeak and hears that I'm excited. And he loves to dig too. So this is amazing. I love this. I'm over the moon. This box could have just had this and it would have been fine with me. I'm just really excited for my baby because he's gonna be so happy. So next, look at this. A pooch selfie. Oh! Does it squeak? Oh, it doesn't matter. He can see it. See, that's why you've got the bright colors so they can see them better. This is amazing. We'll see if it works because you guys know Wrigley, as soon as he sees the camera, he is, oh my gosh, look, it does squeak. Look, here he comes. Wrigley, baby, you are in for such a treat. Yeah, come here. Hey, you. Can you see the ball? Wow. Well, looks like it might work, you guys. This retails for $12.99. You saw how he already took to that. I can't believe it squeaks. We'll actually be able to get him on camera. What if I get to film the pet tag for the first time since 2013? All thanks to this product. Because I film with my phone. This is awesome. I'm so excited. We've got a couple more things. Good grief. So this right here is called a pupper pouch. And this is worth $3. A portion of the profits of this go to programs that connect service dogs to military veterans. That's actually really cool. I like that. Oh, and then the last thing in here looks like some little bags for when they go potty. I don't see it on the card, but on the inside there was a card on the lid that said thank you for being a Pawsom subscriber. They are giving you a chance to win the next month's box. October's box is going to be Halloween themed. I'm so excited for it. I can't wait for it. All you gotta do is just take the picture and you can share it on any of the social media that you have and enter to win. So that's amazing that they offer that too. You know what? I need to be reboxing this up and putting what Wrigley is gonna go for. Okay, so we repacked it, and the things I left out are the things that were for mommy and daddy to use, or you as the pet owner. So I just left that out because I know he's just gonna go straight for that plush, but so let's see if we can get Wrigley. Wrigley, do you wanna open some prizes? Would you like to open some prizes? You wanna open your potty box? Yeah, would you like some prizes? Sit for mama. Good boy, can you open it? What's in here? Come here. This is usually where he sits. I was like, okay, let's open it together. You ready? Yeah, I love you too, baby. Okay, you ready? Let's look for some prizes. Whoa, what is it? What is it? What's in there, baby? What'd I tell y'all? Look. Whoa! What is that? Can mama see? You want to try one of these first? You want to try this? You wanna try this bone? Let's try a biscuit. Come here. Let's show everybody how smart you are. Sit. Ring. He can't get over that. But yeah. Wrigley, do you want one of these? Can we show everybody how smart you are?
Oh, these are awesome. Gosh, they smell so good. They smell just like peanut butter.
Oh, wait, come back. Can you sit for Mama? Thank you. Can you jump?
Good boy.
Like we're gonna have some fun. Say thank you, everybody, at Pawty Box. See, I love my prizes. You're trying to figure that out, aren't you, baby? Are you gonna figure that out? What's in there? Is it puppies? Oh my goodness. You guys, I gotta get this tag off before. Here. Can Mama get the tag? Here. Okay. Hey, drop it. Good boy. Let Mommy get the tags off. I'm gonna go ahead and take those off. So that way he won't tear up. I don't want him to tear this up because I want to keep that for future prizes. Wrigley, look at these little puppies. And oh my goodness, you guys. And I just remembered again, all these have squeaks. I'm gonna keep this rolling until we get him on camera getting one of these out. Whoops, Mommy dropped him. Can you jump, jump? Why, but he's showing mercy on this little puppy. It's just very durable. I'm gonna hit the jackpot on this. You're just so excited. You're looking at the camera, your pretty little face. So guys, I really encourage you to go check out this box because they are so amazing. This one is gonna take off. I just know it will. It's amazing. It's unique. My son is more than pleased, as you could tell.
Wrigley? Do you want to come say bye?
It's such a great toy. I'm just astonished that toy is not ripped to shreds, I'm telling you. All three puppies from Fido's house. YouTuber Probs. Tripod's all over the place because I'm trying to play with Wrigley and everything. My hair's a mess. I'm just a hot mess, you guys.
Mama can see that.
Yeah.
Hey,
I love you.
You love your box. Yeah.
I hope I captured the true essence and fun of this box. Come on, Mommy.
Can you say bye to YouTube?
Say bye, everybody.
Say love you.
Okay, you're gone. Yeah, go get your puppy. Yeah, I'm gonna leave some information in the description box. My discount code will be down there. As always, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you all next time. Or we will in the next Pawty Box.
Pawty. Woo.
Say, we love to dance, huh? Okay, bye, guys.